Bonjour les amis, vive le français, j'espère que vous allez bien. Today I want to explain to you the French expression, un célibataire convaincu. Un célibataire convaincu. Regardez l'arbre à papillons là-bas. L'arbre à papillons, the butterfly, ok? So let's repeat first the expression together and I show you l'arbre à papillons, butterfly tree. Un célibataire convaincu. Un célibataire convaincu. Un célibataire convaincu. Ça sent bon. It smells very good. Ça sent bon, hein? T'as vu l'arbre à papillon? Here there is another one. Un célibataire convaincu. So what does it mean? Un célibataire, in French language, un célibataire is a bachelor. The bachelor. Un célibataire. Tu veux sentir celui-ci, Paul? Un célibataire is a bachelor. Convaincu, it means he's convinced. He's convinced. Un célibataire convaincu. He's always going to be a bachelor. The kid is sneezing. He's always going to be a bachelor. C'est un célibataire. He's a bachelor. Convaincu. He's convinced. He doesn't want to get married. And this is funny. I think it has to do with the old time. In the old time, it was not good to be a bachelor. You had to get married. You had to have children. And this was very important. And even the religion... non, on va pas prendre les bonnes. C'est ça, on va ici. Even for the religion, you have to push. People have to get married, have to have children. And for the community. So for a woman, we often say une vieille fille. It's a woman who doesn't marry. C'est une vieille fille. You know, she's an old girl. Un célibataire convaincu is a man who is convinced he has to stay bachelor. Convaincu, convinced. Everybody will tell him, hey, you shouldn't be a bachelor, you shouldn't be a bachelor, but in the end, il est convaincu, he's convinced. So, c'est un célibataire convaincu. Ok, je vous laisse, and I'm going to take care of my kid. Ok, bientôt. Hey, by the way, I don't know if you have this at home, very, very useful, Quechua. This kind of very cheap, it's done by Decathlon. Decathlon is a French brand. They do this, very good, huh? Very good. Ok, à bientôt, les amis.